Hi, I'm Faith, this is Tony, and we are very happy to be here. Thank you very much for having us. I'm going to start off with an acapella piece.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a sometimes I feel like a motherless child, a long, long way from my home. Sometimes each other.
if y'all have to sing. Just a little. Old curling chip. So this is actually, part of it was a Bob Dylan song, and then Old Crow Medicine Show redid it, and I don't know who the original is, who actually did it with Bob Dylan, but I guess he wrote the chorus, so it's pretty cool. But it's a fun song, maybe some of y'all know it. Service work of being an Alateen sponsor. I was an Alateen sponsor in Rhode Island for almost 7 years, and I was the coordinator of Rhode Island Alateen, and by far that was the best service work I ever did, working with kids. I also was a former Alateener myself, so I don't know, I just feel very, very blessed to be here and very blessed to have recovered in my life today, as well as my partner. And with this song, it's neat because I wrote it with a friend of mine, William. I say friend because he's older now. He's 20, he's probably 24, 25 now. But I've known him since he was 11 because he was one of my teens. So it's kind of cool that recovery brought people into my life as kids and we're still hanging out once in a while because he's a great musician. So it's called Family Tree.
Okay. No, I know the book.
Voice equal with guitar? Guitar is lower, right? Does guitar sound lower to you?
Yeah, I can hear his guitar a little bit louder, if you please.
Yeah, that's all. I'm like, he needs to be a little louder. We got a rock star right there.
See, I got my own form of yoga here.
Yoga.
We just put this here for love yoga.
So this is my song that's called, it's called I Drop My Guitar and the Show Ends.
Okay.
God forbid. This is called Glass Girl. I always tell people when I'm performing, I'm a survivor of sexual assault and domestic violence. I think it's real important to be vocal on those issues because 1 in 3 women will be assaulted in their lifetime. And then I say that and all the men in the audience usually are like, oh. But the real truth is, if you think this is not about you, think about your sisters, your moms, your cousins, your aunts. It will happen to somebody you know, maybe it already has. So it's important to speak up about that. To end the violence. So this is my story. Sometimes you do carry scars with you and you recover. recovery can be painful, but that's not where the story ends. Thankfully, God chose to bring somebody amazing into my life, musically and as my partner. So we're going to do a song that we wrote so you can see that the story continues. Before I was going in for surgery on my heart, I was really, really nervous, and so my sponsor was like, okay, just bring God in the room with you. You know, when you go, just bring God in the room with you, and whatever happens is what's supposed to happen. And so I thought about that, and I started talking to God, and just was like, you know, take care of me, I'm nervous, I'm scared. You know how people start to make bargains when they're in that frame of mind. So that's basically what I did, but this song came out of that conversation with him. Oh, yeah. Test. This is a new process.
Progress, not perfection.
True story. Hail me, Father. Hail me, Father. Hail me, Father. 'Cause I feel so far from home. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. 'Cause I feel so all alone. And I'm falling. I said I'm falling. Oh, Lord, I'm falling down on my knees. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord, please. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. 'Cause I feel so far from home, and I'm falling. I said I'm falling. Oh Lord, I'm falling down on my knees. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord, please. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. Help me, Father. 'Cause your child is coming home. Thanks, y'all.
A love song, because I like love songs. No, I think you like it.
No. You guys aren't allowed to mush. I don't have any book. I can't mush.
It's supposed to be you, doesn't it?
Yes.
Out to the one I love.
for it.
Thank you.
So I always tell people as a songwriter that they should be nice to me. Because you know what happens when you're not nice to me. I write a song about you. So this is for someone who made me a little angry. It wasn't him. It's called Mama's Gone. It would help if I start on the right chord. There we go. That sounds right. Thank you. So this is part where I'm supposed to tell you a funny story.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 blah. Yada, yada, yada. It was funny. No, I'm joking.
Yeah.
little help from the audience.
Come on, Tone.
Tony, well, he made this, composed, that's the word, composed this amazing music, and we sat outside our house, and there's like a couple benches down the road, and we just came up with words. So it's a new song, so, but you won't know if we're messing up, because you don't know it, right?
Come on, Tone.
So it doesn't matter, that's why Tony should play it anyways, and it's amazing. It's called Change.
Yeah.
time I was getting sucked on over here by a freaking mosquito and I couldn't reach the ground.
Bug spray?
Around here, you're a safe bird.
Oh, you want bug spray?
No. Because then I'll be all slimy. I want to get it all over the place as well.
Yep.
Like a ball. Yeah, we're going to do a couple more. Now we're going to let y'all find people go.
Yeah.
Grab some coffee. Yeah, want some coffee. Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took a train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it but it me.
Well, you know what you gotta do, man.
Doesn't that suck when you have to practice a song that's so long and you forget the words? Never would have took a train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took a train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. Now I'm wishing I was free if it hadn't been for love. If it hadn't been for love, I could walk against my will. Least I know he's lying still. Never would have run through the hills if it hadn't been for love.
I hear
you. Would have been done like a wayward son if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. Now I'm wishing I was free if it hadn't been for love. If it hadn't been for love, I could walk against my will. Least I know he's lying still. Never would have been on that side of town if it hadn't been for love. Never would have had a mind to track him down if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up a 44, put my hole through his door if it hadn't been for love. If it hadn't been for love, if it hadn't been for love,
watch out.
This is our tribute to Glee. Tony hates Glee. I love Glee. Any Glee stars out there? Anybody like Glee? Lame. Glee's cool. Somebody likes Glee back there? I love you.
I've watched it. I gotta admit it.
It's pretty good, right? It's cool.
You're the one.
You didn't just watch it. You were dancing along. I know it. This is a mashup.
Thank you.
My voice is tired. Three down. Come the rising. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Oh, we do have CDs for sale if anyone's interested. They're $7 each or three for 20. And they're all different. So two of them are mine and one of them is us together. So let us know. Or if you want a signature, I'm just kidding. Well, we do have business cards and stuff too and website cards. Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right, Charlie, your turn.
Charlie, you fine?
No,
I'm
going
to
go
find my chair.
You are. You're lying to me.
I pack it up and I move it. That's all I can do.
That's not true.
What?
I feel like that's not true.
Yeah.
Don't you play guitar?
No.
I think you're a liar.
I think I don't play guitar.
I can play the drum.
I think he does, too.
Yeah, I really do.
I can
play
that drum.
I feel like he's lying. All I have to
do
is
try.
Is this your
lying face? Okay, now. Want to piggyback right back?
Guitar strings left?
Huh?
Oh, did
he
bang hard? I've never heard of him, but I'm...
That's what I did for you.
That's what I just got a look on his face.
Until I got with her, I'm not going to be
anywhere. Yeah,
you were saying something about them being a little on the expensive side. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, we just changed them.
Okay. You always left the car.
We have one.
We have that one. You have the one above us, right?
Yeah.
That's for fun to other than the park. So when you go to the RCD, it might be that one. I wrote that music like a while ago.